Hi, this is Charles with Total Image Menswear, and thank you for joining me for my first video in style discussion. Today, what I'm going to try and teach is how to tie the fat knot tie. And if you can tell, and for those who've been around for a while or who've known me for a while, I love what's called the cutaway collar. The cutaway collar is a more widespread collar that you see that I'm wearing now. It's best worn with the fat knot tie. So let's get started without further ado. It's very simple how to tie the fat knot tie. And the best way to do it is you're going to have one short end and you're going to have one long end. All right. For those who are right-handed, cross over your short end or your left hand. You're going to be over, under, and through. Over, under, and through. Just like you would with your single knot tie. All right. And then you're going to go under the short end, over the right side of your tie, and it's going to form a Y here. This is your beginning of your fat knot. This is what's going to help you spread that knot out, all right? And then from there, you're going to cross over this Y right here with your tie, over, under, and through. Over, under, and through. With that, now what you're going to do is you form that loop in front. Bring your fat in through that loop and began to form your fat knot, all right? Now, as you can see, just like a regular tie, the best way to form your fat knot is to get it onto your collar. Spread the back of your knot and form your fat knot tie. Very simple. And there's your fat knot. Again, thank you for joining me. I'm Charles French, Total Image Menswear, where always remember, a well-dressed man is more confident, and a confident man is more productive. See you next time.